What you are about to watch is, in my opinion, the worst gameplay video I have ever made. All footage was recorded with Xbox One's game DVR and dubbed over with Upload Studio's voiceover tool. It failed to upload to Upload Studio for some reason, but I still managed to get it to OneDrive. So here it is in all its glory. Nothing has been edited or altered, and you have been warned. I did tell you in advance this was going to be crap, but here it is anyway.
Hello, gaming guys, gals, gurus, and everything in between. I am GHRocketron 3000, but the fellow YouTubers that I'm sharing this to know me as MPage, Mr. Neo of Neo Improb-ables, and sometimes Rockbot 3000 if they checked out my failed Let's Play channel. Anyway, this is my first attempt at post-commentary, because without an expensive capture device, I can't do a proper Let's Play of these games, which kinda sucks. Anyway, today I have played Frogger, the original arcade classic from 1981, I believe. I wasn't paying attention to that splash screen. This is the Xbox 360 version, and believe it or not, it took me like 4 or 5 tries to get this to load. It always popped up with an error screen, but just because it took too long. I mean, like, if I'm willingly waiting for a game, let me decide how long I should wait. Okay, level 1 has started already, and Frogger is already out and about. Waiting to get on the log, and I pressed the wrong button. Of course. But we're fine now, we're already speeding off, we're already in the lake area again, and we are heading home. And as you can see, I am putting Frogger in the homes in right-to-left order. I think there was an achievement for that, I got that already, but for some reason, I can't tell if it's OCD or whatever, but I feel some kind of comfort getting them in that order. And look, I already got 2 there. I'm gaming faster than I can keep up with my commentary, and I've already rescued a lady frog. If I can get her home, that's an extra 200 points. There it is! Like, this is how good I am at video games. I'm so fast I can't even keep up with myself. I know I sound a little narcissistic, but usually I'm good at editing, but since I can't do that here, it's kinda sad that I'm pretty much screwing myself up at this point. Actually, I don't even know if I can say screw. Apparently, if you swear, you get a 24-hour ban or a 1-week ban from even recording gameplay footage. That really sucks. But who cares? I beat level 1, we're on to level 2. The traffic is more densely packed, and there is a more discernible pattern in the lake of the turtles. There's a group of 3 and 2 groups of 3, and the second group of 3 is always the sinking one. And of course, we have the alligators that invade the homes and will eat you if you land on the alligator home space. But that doesn't matter, because I'm already home once. Now I gotta do it 4 more times. Sorry for pausing, like, I know, like, in editing, I would have edited out that pause or made it more interesting, but, you know me, I can't exactly afford editing equipment, so I can't get a capture device, so I'm stuck with game DVR and post-commentary. Look, 3 frogs home, and I didn't even notice. I mean, the only way to get live commentary on game DVR is to not use game DVR and instead use Twitch, but I don't have the bandwidth to stream to Twitch, so this will have to do. I can't believe I got that lady frog home so fast. And I'm already about to beat level 2. I'm so excited, and there it is! Here's level 3. The traffic is now slightly faster in one row, more densely packed in other rows. We got that otter beaver looking thing, and there's a snake on the log. I really don't trust that log, so I'm gonna let it pass. Hopefully the next log will be safer. Ah, crap, another snake. Screw it, I'm just gonna hop anyway. And I think I'll go in the middle home this time, because I'm in a hurry to beat these levels as fast as possible. Oh look, I got killed by a car. Dang it! Like, I'm really sorry if you don't find yourself entertained with this video, but this is the best I can do. Like, I'm not quick on my feet with the humor like Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, or any other famous Let's Player out there. But at least I got the lady frog, so that's something. And I get killed by the out-of-bounds screen, but that's how life is. You live life, you die, whatever. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
Ding ding dong, it's the end screen song. Ring it ding dong, sing it all day long. Ring it ding ding dong, we sing it at the end screen. Ding ding ding, it ain't so mean. Ding ding dong, it's the end screen song. Also known as the apology song. I am sorry for making this crappy vid, but I had no other ideas. Sorry again.